Welcome to this ceremony. Let me say just a very few words. One is I would like to thank you, all of you, for your flexibility in connection with the organization and the different parts of this EUTOPIA week. I would like to thank you also all the EUTOPIA team, and I appreciate also that some of you have had the opportunity to visit, to have a flavor of this university, especially in the culture and humanistic dimension.
EUTOPIA is a big family of 10 universities, and today the six first universities of EUTOPIA have signed an agreement for full mobility between their students. So concretely, students from one of the six first universities will be able to spend very easily a semester or an academic year in another university.
The alliance means that we want to enhance the students, we want to be open, we want to be inclusive, and I think that all these universities, they are comprehensive, and they can actually, we can together in our different ways actually see to it that the young students will be the leaders of tomorrow.
EUTOPIA wants to achieve the main goal of the whole project, which is to become a European university. But we want to achieve this goal in a very special way. We want to create a community of teachers, a community of students, a community of researchers that is stable and they can last for many, many years.
Being a member of the EUTOPIA Alliance for us is crucial because it's a way of building a European university. And I think that to build a better Europe, we need to build better European universities. So that's a crucial project for us.